The discipline you intend to specialise in during the Master of Engineering will help determine which pathway degree and major you choose in your bachelor degree. For instance, for civil engineering, you would choose the civil systems major, which is available in either the Bachelor of Design or the Bachelor of Science. After completing either the Bachelor of Design or the Bachelor of Science with a civil systems major, you would select the Master of Engineering Civil or the Master of Engineering Civil with Business. Along with your major, you'll also be studying other core subjects relevant to your particular bachelor degree. Let's take a look at how a Bachelor of Science with a major in Civil Systems would look like, followed by a Master of Engineering Civil. As you can see here, the Bachelor of Science is made up of 24 different subjects. You take 4 subjects per semester over 3 years. The major is the specialisation you take in your degree. You take 2 subjects per semester as part of your major. In this case, you would take 2 civil systems subjects per semester. 1 subject per semester is taken as a breadth subject. Breadth subjects are taken outside of your core discipline area. So as a Bachelor of Science student, you might take art subjects or commerce subjects or even music subjects. Breadth subjects are a feature of our Melbourne degrees and enable you to gain a breadth of knowledge, as well as specialising in your major. To gain a qualification in civil engineering, you would follow up your Bachelor of Science majoring in Civil Systems with the Master of Engineering Civil or the Master of Engineering Civil with Business. So, as you can see, there are plenty of options available, and you don't have to make up your mind what kind of engineering you want to do straight away. Our engineering courses are flexible, allowing you to explore the different specializations and choose the right one for you. As a future engineer, coming to the University of Melbourne means that you are coming to a university that takes teaching engineering seriously. You will learn from the best and the brightest, be exposed to innovative teaching methods, and have the flexibility to change your pathway along the way. It doesn't get much better than that.